please.
Someone buy me headless BLZ. I need it. I'll look good.
Well, I be down. Gucci! Get
help me, bro. Bro, someone call the police. They gotta take these beggars out of here, bro. These kids out of here, bro. Don't you agree? Yeah, I bet you do.
Anyways, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. I'm just fun to talk real quick. What's up with all these kids, children that are crazy for this headless bundle and they're willing to do anything for it? Like, I won't be surprised if the next day we see in the news that like someone got robbed just because a kid wanted a headless horseman. Like, I will not be surprised. Kids will do anything for stuff that they want. Like, it's crazy. For example, I'll be seeing some kids lying on Twitter over here, like people giving away the headless horseman. They'd be lying like, oh, I need help, I'm poor, my family don't have no money, it will make my day if you give me headless horseman. No, nobody's fun to give you headless horseman just because you're poor. Like, I'm sorry, that's the reality, but like, nobody's fun to say that. These giveaways are always based on luck. You won't get an extra point just because you said I'm poor. They won't be like, you know what, you get it just because you're poor. I feel bad for you, so I'm gonna give it to you. Nobody's fun to say that, bro. Also, I'd be seeing some other people catfishing over here, like this dude right here changing his appearance to be a girl so then he can find a dude that can give him 31k to buy the Robux. Like, that's straight catfishing right there. You are really willing to catfish someone just to buy headless horseman? Like, that's crazy. For me, that's far. That's crazy. If you're fun to do that, I can't imagine what other people are willing to do to get this headless horseman. Like, nobody cares if you have the headless horseman. They will care for like the first 5 seconds and then it fades away. It's like, hey, yo, you got the headless horseman? Hey, that's cool. That's cool. And then it's like, now what? All right, I guess you have it. All right, time to move on with life. No, it is what it is. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. If you like this video, subscribe. If you're not bacon, don't subscribe if you don't want to, but hey, you're missing out on some stuff. But if you subscribe, hey, you're helping me. Like, honestly, you're helping me out. Have a nice day or night. Peace.